New images here from the recent expedition to the Titanic wreckage show the decay on the iconic ship's bow, with a large section of the railing now sitting on the sea floor. This was discovered during a series of dives by underwater robots this summer.
The images are really fascinating. The crew spent 20 days at the site of this 112-year-old shipwreck. They captured more than 2 million of the highest resolution pictures of the sunken Titanic ever to exist.